It rains almost every day here in the Smoky Mountains, and today I went foraging in between two rainstorms. I found a lot of smooth chanterelles, leatherback milkcaps, and ghost pipe.